she now appeareth. All things greet her radiant smile, born by winged horse and car, she steals across the sky. Child of heaven, arrayed in shining garments, blushing maiden, draw thou near, sovereign lady of earth and sky, we hail thee as a queen. Heaven's breath awakeneth creation, the sky is all aflame, the eastern portals open wide. Deepest woe I raise to thee my chant. Behold, it riseth up towards thy holy throne to beg for mercy. As flies the bird unto his nest. The pathway of the moon and wind, thy laws throughout eternity endure, thou mighty ruler, and to thy judgment all must come. Mighty warriors, children of thunder, glorious parents, heralds of storm, to the gloom gathering round us, ye and your horses appear in the sky, glowing like flames from the holy fire that springs from the tramping of horses, shouting of riders, fill the sky. We are seen spreading a mantle, covering the heavens and hiding the sun. Then from above, midst the lightning's bright gleam, rejoicing in freedom, weapons, chanting your war songs, nearer ye come. We would fain welcome you quickly, but faint are our voices and feeble our names. Come then, dwell within us, will your power inspire our hearts? When shall our songs like clouds expanding carry your
strength as of heroes. Skins were scorching in the sun. Now the rain hath wakened their voices, their singing hath begun. And welcoming each other, they rise and quench their thirst. And one repeats another's greeting in courtly words, polite and mild, as a scholar learning a lesson, a father teaching his child. With eloquence and wisdom, they swell and seem to burst. Brothers, rise and join the throng. Throats are moist and ripe for song. So pray your bellow like a cow, or bleat like goat, or grunt like sow. Like Brahmins sitting round the altar, who loudly talk of holy rite, round the pool the frogs are ranging, with speech and song and fight. A year-long vow of silence hath ended with the rain. The joyous earth is now reviving, the trees and flowers now arise, and our hearts go forth in gladness to greet the noisy cries. The singing of the frogs hath brought wealth to us again. Brothers, rise and join the throng. Our throats are moist and ripe for song. So pray your bellow like a cow, or bleat like goat, or grunt like sow.
The queen of all, first of those that mankind worship, worthy of all praise, I proclaim aloud my wisdom. Hearken unto me, my word is true. Unto God and man I bring blessing, pouring forth my wealth, making wise the man I cherish. Through me each one lives, each one breathes and sees and hearkens. All unite in me, I alone sustain creation. Compassing the earth, I reach toward heaven. I have my dwelling. beyond the earth and sky. I reign in my mystic grandeur. Then life was not, non-life was not, no vast expanse of air, no vaster realm of sky that lies beyond. Was water there. The deep abyss of ocean. Then death was not, non-death was not, no change of day and night, and covering all the gloom was lost in gloom. All was unseen, one universe unknown. Then there was one alone. Self-existing beyond and apart was not. Then uprose desire, fierce glowing desire, the seed of spirit, the germ of life. Source of life, begetting mighty forces, all heaved in restless motion. Who then knows, who can now declare, whence cometh creation? Shine upon the sacred altar. To thee we raise a song of joy and homage, most holy faith. A generous heart is blessed with wealth and wisdom. To thee he giveth all in humble gladness.
prayers are heard that rise in silent worship to thee, mankind and God are drawing nearer, most holy faith. By thee inspired, a song, a song.